Hello, Sandra Verónica.
No la dejo descansar.
No me sorprende.
Sorry.
Tell me, don't worry.
Only have a quiz with the homework in discussion about our co-workers. I don't understand many.
Many
discussion, the homework in the sentence
about this. Well, let's do it together right now, don't worry. Can you see my computer? We can worry.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, very good. So what we're going to do is the following in the discussion forum. We're going to go to Inglés Corporativo, right? Yo hago las tareas, no creo, también las hago yo. What we're going to put there is just two examples, right? About what we did today, but only two, right? Let's see, go to course. And for today, mire que feliz nos vemos. Okay.
Indiscutiblemente no podríamos estar más feliz.
Nada, que no veo mis videos porque no me gusta mi voz.
Oh, you speak English very, 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 very fine.
Thank you. I try, believe
Anna.
Me.
And I, ¿cómo se dice? Sorprendida.
You're surprised.
Uh-huh, I'm surprised because you understand us.
I try.
All sandeces que
decimos. Sí, a veces sí. Pero es que se acostumbra uno porque uno ya aprendió. Right? We already learned. And this is the CEO from the company, look. Is the CEO. Mm-hmm. So, and so since you are practicing, right, we understand what you want to say in English, right? So we say, quiere decir esto, quiere decir lo otro. Mm-hmm. That's why we give you examples.
Mm-hmm. You order all words.
Exactly.
Va a ser una aquí, la otra allá, pero usted las arma rapidito, ya, ok, la agarra rapidito en el aire. Y es así como que, sí me entendió, lo dije bien, dice.
¿Será que lo dije? Páginale.
No, ya después cuando vemos este, y usted las escribe, y le, no, pues así era. Y ahí voy anotando.
So look at this. What I'm going to do here, for example, what do you do? What is your job?
Assistant Accountant Administrative.
Okay. Verónica is an accountant assistant, right?
Yes.
Very good. Assistant. No, me corrige the assistant. Very good. Right? That sentence number one. Right? And then no. Sentence number no, two.
No, I think is the other.
The other, which the one?
Discussion when we write sentence about our co-worker of our company.
Ah, yes. Okay.
Esa ya la hice, no me ha revisado. No,
this one. Write the sentences about your co-worker. No, the thing is that I checked and only Melvin had work. Look.
No.
Only Melvin. Yes. Mir? Melvin dice, write the sentence about your co-worker.
Eso es lo que no entiendo. Esa no le he hecho. O esa es la que me estás explicando.
Yeah, no. This is about, no. Only about a co-worker. What you have to do is that you have to write the activities that your coworker does. Aquí lo que hizo Melvin es que él puso las respuestas de la tarea, de las definitions. Y no era eso. Porque las definitions era eran en la clase. Exacto. Uy, ya me vio el guacalaya. The definitions were in the class.
No worry.
But this, it's about the coworker. For example, you can say, my coworker, Angela, right? Angela, she is an administrative assistant. She responds to emails every day. Right? She works from 6:30 a.m. No, from 7 a.m. to 4 p.m. Sometimes she takes lunch at 1 p.m. She takes, she prepares trainings, and then you give information about your coworker, because before
how many?
It can be 3 to 5 sentences. 3 to 5 sentences. Okay. Because you know how to explain the information about you, right? You already know the information. My name is Veronica. I work from this. Right? That's easy. Now you have to explain the information about your coworkers. Maybe what he did here is that he put antes de la clase. He put here the information about the definitions, and that's not what I wanted. Look at this. Write sentences about your coworkers.
About coworkers below.
Okay. And then the one for tonight is about the two pictures.
Okay. It's more described here.
Right. Exactly. Describe. Exactly. Very good.
Okay, very good. Okay, any question? ya no tengo nada más. Ya la dejo descansar.
Ya basta.
Ya basta. Para de sufrir.
Para de sufrir.
Vaya, pues.
Vaya, pues. Okay, thank you very much for your questions. You're welcome. Have a beautiful night.
Thank you. Have a nice night too. Bye bye.
Sleep well. Bye bye.
Bye.
Hi, Verónica.
Hi, teacher. Bye, bye.
Bye, bye. Yo no me puedo desconectar, yo me tengo que quedar. Hello, Fatima. How are you?
Fine.
Fine. Very good. What do you have questions? What are your questions?
Yes, not only my notes in this week, the last week.
Ah, okay, perfect. Your grades for this week. Actually, I was looking at the grades and everyone did perfect this week. You have a, let me see here, I'm gonna show you, Fatima. Solo le voy a mostrar su parte, ¿verdad?
Bye.
Okay. Here. Give me 1 second, so you can see the information here on the computer, rapidito. Right here you are, Fatima Giselle. Right, you have 10 and 10 actually. 100 and 100 on each of the activities, right? What I can see is that sometimes you're very quiet in the class, but maybe because you're paying attention. A veces está bien calladita ahí en la clase, participa hasta que yo le digo, but in the activities I can see that you always get like very high scores. Siempre saca muy buenas notas, pero siempre la veo calladita, sí. But you speak nice English.
Es que lo que pasa, Peter, que me cuesta, o sea, me cuesta mucho como hablar y ordenar las ideas. O sea, a veces puede ser como que mejor me quedo callado.
No, sí está bien.
O sea, porque
bien.
Yo le entiendo y todo, pero a veces como que no sé qué decir o no encuentro la palabra y ahí es como que, no sé, quizás el miedo a equivocarme o algo así.
Invente la palabra, don't worry.
No, no, but, me va a entender, ¿verdad?
Exactly. And if you say, I don't know, invitation, then I say, ah, ya sé qué quiere decir. Se le pongo la palabra.
Okay,
right? So don't worry. But yeah, you're doing very good. In the midterm, you have 100. In the homeworks, you have 100. So this week, you're going to have 100. Porque en la nota mínima es 8.0. ¿Verdad? Pero sí, es lleva 100 en todo prácticamente. Ahí dice 10, pero en realidad en el portal dice 100. Entonces, ajá, es lo mismo. Very good. Any Thank other you, question? Teacher. You're welcome.
Only that.
Only that. Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Perfect. So it's been a pleasure, Fatima. You're welcome. Thank you very much.
Have a good night.
You too. Bye. Have a beautiful night. Bye-bye.